These people can be very, very bright. So the issue is not necessarily a lack of intelligence.
It's not about being educated or uneducated or smart or dumb. It really isn't.
I think it's sometimes miseducation. I think somebody can be educated in such a way that they are educated to distrust authority on a regular basis, which kind of poisons the well up and down the line.